Yeah. Well, I can tell you, over the, thank goodness, I learned the lesson years ago. I wish I'd learned it earlier than I did. But over the course of my business career, every time that I got involved in some type of business or some type of opportunity, and the main reason I was in it, or the only reason I was in it, was for the money and the profit, I never succeeded. Never succeeded. And so, you know, in all my businesses that I'm involved in, like you, Alex, I have a much deeper reason that I am in the business. So, you know, again, it's no doubt that we connect on these topics. Now, one thing you said a moment ago that you said is important, and you also help entrepreneurs with, and that is helping people figure out or establish and write down what their vision is, yes. Right? So, multi-part question here about vision creating. Why is it important to have a vision? And before you even answer that, define what you mean by vision. I mean, there's vision, there's goals, there's, you know, but first define what you mean by vision.
Yeah.
And then how does someone go about figuring out what their vision is?
Yeah, great question, Jay. People have the wrong idea. People think that a vision is goals. Hey, I want to accomplish this, this, and this. Those are goals. That's not a vision. For me, is think of your life as a blank canvas, and you're the artist, and you can create this image. You can create this masterpiece, so to speak, which is your life. If you could have it any way, how would you design your life? And for me, a vision, at least the way that I've done it, is on one sheet of paper, and it's broken down into 8 categories. You know, we have spiritual, family, health, money, career, and so on and so on, right? Hobbies, fun, friends. So it's, for me, it's broken down into 8 categories. And one of the first things that I do is I prioritize what's most important in my life. You know, so spiritual and family is at the top. Health is also up there. And I kind of go down the line. So a vision is what you want your life to be about. A vision is, you know, we only get, as cliche as it sounds, we only get one crack at this. It's unfortunate that sometimes it takes a tragedy. It takes somebody close to us passing away, or a celebrity, or it takes something happening for you to realize that we're mortal. Like we're here today and we can be gone in the next minute. And so one of the things I always ask myself when I wake up is, how am I going to squeeze the juice out of life today? Like, how am I going to live my vision, and how am I going to live to the fullest, understanding that, again, the next minute, the next day isn't promised. And so for me, a vision is how I want to live in those different categories within my life. If I could have it any way, without regards to money or time or any limiting beliefs, how would I live my life in those different areas? I prioritize it, and then I simply like figure out what it is I truly want. And I'll always ask myself, what do I want? Why do I want it? And then I'll run it through one more filter. I'll ask myself, is this what I think I want based on what I see others doing on social media or otherwise? Or is this truly what I want, right? For whatever reason. And it's important that, you know, to your point, Jay, that you understand what the reason is behind it. Because I think that reasons and the big why is what's going to push you through when the inevitable adversity comes, which we're all going to face. And so for me, I have a very specific, on one page, one sheet of paper, I have a vision for my life in those different areas: spiritual, family, health, and so on and so on, right? And my goal is to live that vision every single day. Now, I falter, which is why I go back to it often. And then what I tend to do is I create goals that are in alignment with that vision, right? Because if your goals are not aligned with your vision, and you know, your goal is to take a company public and go $100 million, you know, make $100 million in the next 5 years. But your vision is you want to, you know, you want to travel a lot with your family, and you want to serve people, and you want to do this and that. Are those goals, is the goals and the vision aligned, right? And that's one of the things that I think people struggle with, is not understanding that goals is not the same thing as having a vision. Mm-hmm.